Hari Om. We are going to present a story, and objects in this story are shown as asanas. So I would like to call Vaibhav to narrate the story and other kids to do asanas. Hari Om.
Thank you, Ji. The story begins as once we travel back in time. There were six friends who were very close. They thought they were brothers. Once, one of the friends fell sick. They went to the doctor and found out that it was a deadly disease which could only be cured by one medicine. It was a fruit which grew on a tree. After they learned about the tree, they went on to find the tree. They set out on an adventure. They knew that the tree was growing on a mountain. So they set out to find the mountain. Once they had found the mountain, they found out that there was a river in which in the other side was the mountain. So they took a boat and they started rowing towards the other side of the mountain, to the mountain. After they reached the mountain, they started hiking above and they found a garden. In the garden, there was an elephant. Which had a garland in its trumpet. And put the garland on one of the friends. They thanked the elephant and went on. Then, when they were a little close to the tree, they found out, they find a lake which had a crocodile in it. So, but the lake was very huge that you cannot go around it. So, they asked the crocodile to let them through. But the crocodile told them in reply that it had been there for 1,000 years and it wanted a companion as it had been lonely for very long as nobody came near the tree. So they couldn't just leave a friend behind. They needed him. So one of the friends told them that he would just stay there in with the crocodile until they got the food. Then they would trick the crocodile and go back to the doctor. The friends told him that the plan was good and they left a friend behind and they still went on. After they went on, they found a little rabbit which was really cute and they took it along with them. After they took the rabbit, they were really near to the tree. But then there was a snake guarding the tree. They also knew that the snake was very old, so one of the friends stayed back, trampling on the snake's back so that it could not move or do anything. They were near the tree. This had been it. But to their surprise, the wind there was really, really harsh, and the tree was just waving all over the place in three directions, left, right, and the middle. And now they had a master plan. One would stand at the left, one at the right, and one at middle, so that in whichever direction the tree bent, they would just pluck the fruit. The tree bent towards the right side, they plucked the fruit, they ran. They took the friend who was with the snake, and when they were running back towards the crocodile would not give up the person who was with them. So, but they had to take the friend back. So they all tried to trick the crocodile, but the lake was too large to run across. So but when they were thinking, the rabbit turned into a magical bridge. And after they crossed the bridge, they thanked the rabbit and started running towards the exit. But the crocodile, using its magical powers, made another lake, but at this time they did not need a rabbit. They just swung on the vines which were above the lake. Now they ran back before the crocodile could do anything, out of the garden, out of the mountain, towards the place of the doctor, towards the friend. They gave him the food. He soon recovered. Thank you.